boom gates were removed tonight, and we're starting to demolish the station. We're removing the platforms and the buildings themselves. We did our first bunch of works really on the 25th of July, and basically, yeah, 6 months later, and this is where we're at. Boom gates are gone. It'll be a hell of a lot quicker to get through the crossing. The trains are pretty slow through this crossing due to the trams, so a lot more convenience, effectively, just to get through.